One other good source that sort of, yeah, there's a source that sort of puts everything together. It's called Mashable.com.
Oh, yeah, wonderful.
So I try to stay up on the Mashable blog. I try to go there. I get that off of Twitter, actually. That I watch those Twitter feeds for the Mashable stuff. And then I go there because there's lots of people who contribute to that blog, and they all seem to be pretty good, and they kind of keep you up on what's new in the social media world, and a lot of the links are pretty good. Would you guys agree?
Yeah, Mashable
is a pretty good
yeah.
source, pretty solid most of the time.
And the one you posted today is good, too, the social, you know, the one that you did your post on Facebook with.
Oh, yeah.
They seem to be well, and he had it up earlier. But, yeah Mashable is great.
There's a couple, but, yeah, you want to make sure they're credible and they've got good information, but I do find there that's a pretty good one too. And there's a gal I can't think of right now. Her name is I think Laura something, who does if you want to learn Twitter, she is fabulous. I mean, I've just found some really good people, but Mashable will really help you. And then going on Twitter and just watching keywording for that stuff, you'll get a lot of good stuff.
Mm-hmm. But don't overlearn and don't overthink, though.
Yeah.
You'll get overwhelmed if you start
too
researching
much.
That stuff. You'll be up all night like all of us.
Yeah.